All roads lead to Manchester today, and we're at the Etihad for a special derby. It is City versus United. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. Can't wait for this one, Stuart.
Well, what a great environment to play football. Let's just hope we see two sides who want to win the game rather than being too defensive. This should be a very good game between two excellent teams.
Could play it in, and a wretched cross really over everyone. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the park. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Luke Shaw starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Marcus Rashford starts with Jadon Sancho out wide. Ronaldo! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. They couldn't maintain possession. Joao Cancelo. Grealish. On and on he goes. A chance to whip it in. It might still be problematic. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Rashford with possibilities, and a goal! United forge ahead in the derby, and that has silenced the majority in here.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
On they go again. A wake-up call for the City players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Oh, super piece of play. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Promising looking ball. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Giving it a try. Terrific block.
De Bruyne.
And Sterling has it. Now with Grealish. A disappointing end to the move. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Could be! And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Manchester United. Well, a second goal for them here. Jadon Sancho. Given away by City. There's a slide rule pass. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Rodri. Walker. De Bruyne now. The ball with Rodri. Really a very poor ball. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it fizzled out. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. They take it short. Cutting the ball back. It has to be. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Not a short corner here. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Now, how about the short corner? Cuts it back. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Short corner taken. A City free kick forthcoming. And that short pass, this could be interesting. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Paul Pogba.
Well, there it is. United haven't had as much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Pogba unable to keep the ball. Silva. Bernardo Silva. Oh, good looking run. And blocked for now. Could pull one back here. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Paul Pogba. Here's Luke Shaw. Raphael Varane. Here's Ronaldo. And he might be through here. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Rodri. Foden. Well read to win possession back. Shaw. It needs an accurate cross. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Grealish. Grealish. Now sliding in field. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it. That is that for the first half here. Well, there's a reason why we're highlighting Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been very creative out there, Stuart.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today.
So the ball rolling again, and United very much in charge of this one. So let's see how the second half pans out. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has it. Cavani. Now can they create something? He might profit from here, you know. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
And a fine cross. It might still be problematic. Shaw. Advantage, Manchester United. Well read to ease the pressure. It's looking promising. Could reduce the deficit. And a really good diving stop. Well, he decided to let the play flow, but now he's going to issue a yellow card.
Yeah, I think that's good refereeing. He tried to play the advantage.
Let's see about the delivery. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So, back in action. City still behind, but this game very much a contest. He's going forward well here. The cross is on. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And in the end, no damage done. Kevin De Bruyne. Intelligent threaded pass here. Can he get them level? Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable. Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
A change in the offing for City. Who can he pick out? Made sure nothing came of that. Number six, this might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Walker. City unable to retain possession. Bernardo Silva. This looks more than decent. João Cancelo. Rodri. Body in the way. Opportunity in the wide area. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Straight at the goalkeeper then. Silva. Well-timed tackle. And it might be a favourable situation, this, for Manchester United. Oh, surely! And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Intense pressure.
Well, as you can see, City have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes. And up to a point, they've looked threatening. But they need to be more clinical if they are to get this equaliser.
Grealish. A bit of running room now on the wing. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And he's in. Can he convert? Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Who can they pick out? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
A City free kick forthcoming. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches.
Number two, Victor Lindelof.
Well, no way to put a positive spin on that one. Disappointing.
Well, I don't think he'll be on the next free kick, will he? That wasn't good at all.
Rafael Varane. Cavani. And a good tackle. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defence quickly here.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Danger here as he runs at them. And space available in... Well, will that come back to haunt them? A golden chance missed.
Well, the game should be over. How's he missed that?
Just 10 minutes remaining here. Bruno Fernandes. Shaw. Could be. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. But you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Jadon Sancho.
Ake. And the advantage is with City. Gundogan.
Number 14, Jesse Lingard.
We've entered the final 5 minutes. Well, visionary passing. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Who can he pick out? Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Mahrez. Into the advanced position. Gundogan. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And a goal to tighten things up. They've thrown themselves a lifeline.
Well, here it is again, and that touch to the side is just big enough to take the ball out of play and open up the goal. But it's still a very good finish. A really well-worked free kick.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Rafael Varane. Lindelof. Shaw. Lindelof now. Rafael Varane. On to Wan-Bissaka. And that is the end of the game. It goes down as a United triumph. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
Well, it was a thoroughly eye-catching performance, as per usual, from Jadon Sancho. Interested to know how you would sum up his contribution.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored two really good goals.
Well, that pass easy on the eye. Rashford with possibilities. And a goal! United forge ahead in the derby. And that has silenced the majority in here. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Could be. And it's gone in. The teams separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Here's Ronaldo. And he might be through here. Now sliding in field. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would... Let's see about the delivery. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite... Shaw... Could be. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And a goal to tighten things up. They've thrown themselves a lifeline.